Look there, Seagull filled with Holy Spirit. We are out here and a lot of things are happening. We have been preaching out here in a park, Sacramento. It has been beautiful. I just recorded a few videos of some people who received Holy Spirit. I just want to put in here so you can see it here.
Independent. She got baptized and she said many things went away, but they still things she feels she's strong with. And we want to take that sin and that thing and give it all to Jesus.
Yes.
Can we do that?
Yes.
And then we pray for the Holy Spirit to come. Let it out. How was it?
Awesome.
Can you explain what
happened? Just a lightness. A burden is gone.
Yeah.
A burden is gone. Thank you. Praise the Lord.
Come on.
Praise Jesus.
You know, Jesus came to set us free.
Amen.
And don't carry that burden around. Throw it on Jesus. We leave you. God, we thank you for your Holy Spirit. We thank you for freedom right now. In the name of Jesus, God, come with freedom right now. How was that?
Not bad.
Oh, you love it. How was that?
Thank you. Woo! We were watching the whole time?
Yeah!
yeah.
Is this real?
It's real. It's real.
Woo!
I felt like extreme heat, like just right there. Light.
Awesome. Awesome.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Come on, this is what we are called to do.
Hey everyone, we are out here in a park and it's so beautiful what God do in Sacramento. We just pray for a lot of people and still praying for people. And I met our old friends here. Yeah, Jeremy and Catherine. They are living their life. He actually came to set a fence up for us in 1.5 years ago. And it became the beginning of a new life. Where are you right now? All over the place.
We're in Sacramento.
Yeah.
We'll be in Idaho. We'll be in Las Vegas. Really, we'll be wherever God says.
And you have just lived this life. You've been on the road for a year now.
Yeah.
How many people have you seen been baptized, Holy Spirit,
many,
water?
Many, many people. Over 40.
40 people.
Over 40.
Do you love it?
Yeah, we do. It's the life.
There's no other way.
We give what we have. And if we don't have it, we can't give it. We have the life. Yeah. We're born again. We can offer the life.
You have been in church before. For how long time have you been in church? You
grew up. I wasn't growing up in the church, but in my young adult life, I was in the
church. In church. How much different this life, the last year, 1.5 years since we met, actually, compared to before?
You'll never remember a sermon from 18 years ago, but you'll remember testimonies from a year and a half ago. It's alive.
Yeah.
It has to be alive. If it's not alive, it's just school, and that's not fun.